Amanda and I both fell in love with the book at the same time, and we thought it was a charming, wonderful, witty and heartbreaking story. I think we both loved the fact that it was a story that was being told from a female perspective. So many Second World War films are from the male perspective, and they are war movies. But this was something a little bit special. It was about a writer, a female writer, who sort of by luck and chance and opportunity goes on to something beyond her dreams. So that's really what attracted me to it, and also the fact that it's about making films, which my entire life has been about making films. So how, you know, why not make a film about making movies? Very, very lucky to get Sam and Bill and Eddie Marzan and Henry Goodman and Paul. We lucked out with our cast, really. And of course, Jeremy Irons. It's a fantastic cast. And and that's the power of the script. It's the power of Gabby's writing, power of Lissa's book. You know, you can make a horse, you can take a horse to water, but you can't make them drink. And no matter that Amanda and I have made a few decent movies together and Lone has made some terrific films, that's not enough. It's really the page. It's really what they read. And I think that the entire cast, male and female, all really took to the story and took to the characters. It's a film that's full of character. That's what's really, really special about the movie. It is like a 1940s film, in as much as all the tiny little roles all add in their little bit that is reflected in the story. So like a Preston Sturges film or a Howard Hawks film or any of those movies, British films, Carol Reed or Michael Powell, any of those films made at the time, you remember the small roles. You know, of course, the main actors are Sam and Bill and Gemma, but there's some memorable, lovely roles. And the rubbish American actor, for instance, Jake Lacy, is fantastic and so memorable. And the agent, the lovely agent, Eddie Marzan's character, Sammy, is so memorable. And so it goes through the film. And I think that's really a joy when you read a script which has such memorable roles for such a terrific cast. And that's really what attracted them. And of course, you know, getting to work with me and Amanda.